mean, it's an honor to come to the Olympics, to shoot at the Olympics. You have the best athletes in the world competing at the highest level against the rest of the best athletes in the world. It is high caliber, and it happens once. You have to try and tell a story. That's what I think the difference between capturing what's happening and making a great picture is, being able to capture an emotion. It's not just capturing this is what happened, but making someone care about it. You know, you have one chance to capture the action, the emotion, the interaction, everything that happens. And that's the challenge, but that's also the excitement of it. You know, you get one chance, you know, make it count.